In this video, we'll show you how to remove a keyed cylinder from a mortise lock set in three simple steps. The tools needed for this project are a Phillips head and a flathead screwdriver. First, using a Phillips head screwdriver, remove the armored front by unscrewing the small Phillips head screws. Next, using a flathead screwdriver, turn cylinder set screw counterclockwise, no more than 5 turns. Finally, partially insert the key and spin the cylinder counterclockwise until the cylinder is removed. A blank key makes an excellent tool to remove the cylinder. To install the cylinder, reverse these steps.